Lila.
I got my pilot's license at 16 before I got my driver's license. I went to college, but you left to serve in the Navy. I served in the Korean War and it was 78 air missions. After the war, I went back to college and I got my master's degree in studied space. The President of the United States, John F. Kennedy, set a goal for American astronauts to land on the moon before 1970. In 1962, I was selected to be an astronaut. In 1969, I was part of a space program called Apollo. On July 16th, 1969, spacecraft took off to the moon with three astronauts, me, Michael Collins, and Buzz Aldrin. 3 days later, we landed on the moon. Now the first one to walk on the moon. And this is what it said, that's one small step for a man, one giant leap for mankind. I put the American flag on the moon. How old is I when I got my pilot's license? Neil Armstrong. says three cooking seats for me and Armstrong Blake. Perhaps last off to the moon. He did it. Neil Armstrong was the first person to walk on the moon. Yay, they're home from the moon. Something important I learned from this person. Wait, this person said, that's one small step for a man who are generally from their time. So please work on and learn from this person, follow your dreams. Five words that describe this person. Astronaut, hero, smart, courageous, brave. I know fast. One was saying I want to tell you about this person. She was an Eagle Scout. Super resources. To learn more about this person, here are some books, websites, and resources. www.nasa.gov, www.geography.com, Life in Neil Armstrong.
Up on here. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, appreciation.
I really like your backpack.
Kai, I like how you use the helmet for the moon.